Hey guys, your boy Grippers, and welcome to my brand new, here's my brand new playthrough, Uncharted. This is the start of things to come, ladies and gentlemen, and I plan to play 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here, you can see I got the, remastered version that gives 1, 2, and 3, and I'll buy 4 once I've played all of those games. I'll be playing with subtitles on. I think everything else should be as I want. You can see I turned off the music because I don't want to get a copyright strike, and I don't know how strict they are about that, considering Uncharted is a Naughty Dog game, isn't it? It's made by the same people who made The Last of Us, and The Last of Us, the song at the end in the credits of The Last of Us got me a copyright strike once upon a time. So yeah, I'm not gonna I'm not going to for those who just want to see the game. Let's not go that. But yeah, I'm not gonna risk any more copyright strikes. I mean, I figured it was there, but I thought that might happen, but I didn't think it true. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing to the end. Oh, it's gone. I was just reading that. Okay, fuck me, I guess. Is that a bus?
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling coffin. Your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research.
Man, this,
and apparently Francis,
they do a fantastic job on the remasters. They all look so unbelievable. Like, I was, before starting recording, I was replaying the remastered version of Arkham City, and the difference between Arkham City on PS3 and PS4 is unbelievable. Now, as those of you who have heard, who follow my career mode, sorry if I'm talking over the thing, but you can read the subtitles if you want to know what they're saying.
If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have.
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that.
Could you hold that thought?
Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't have a permit to be here.
What was I saying?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail.
Oh yeah. For those of you who were I was just pausing.
Been in a Panamanian jail.
I was taken aback by Drake mentioning pirates. I was like, wait, what game am I playing again?
Good girl. Here we go.
Is this dumb bitch gonna get herself killed?
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Oh, goodbye.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Oh.
Hurry up, Sully.
Generic clocked you. Bye, don't come back.
Oh, no, you don't.
Who's shooing me? How did he get on the boat?
That was easy.
There you go. Stop getting in the way. Sorry, I hit it by accident.
Sully, where are you?
Off my boat! Ooh, free ammo.
No.
Oh my god, great! Rocket launcher!
Okay, that's not good. No.
What's that?
Woo! All right, sir!
Oh, I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
I think I'd rather take my chances in the war.
Oh, wait!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on! Go!
Alright.
Do you know what war is gonna do to that camera? You freaking idiot!
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Oh.
For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
But yeah, if you're a
little present from Sir Francis.
If you haven't seen my maybe you're a new subscriber. I've never played Uncharted before except for a brief period in.
He must have been on to
something. I don't know which game
it
was.
Well, let's just keep that.
It was the demo for this. But
I think I've earned a look at the diary when we land.
So look, no. Drake sailed into the Pacific. He took
which game? It was the demo of.
He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters,
but,
journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh.
So far, this game is.
Back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this.
Is exactly. I would expect from all the hype it gets.
Something so secret and so valuable they couldn't.
So I'm excited to see more.
For a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for
What if she doesn't get over it? She's pissed, and she tells everyone she knows about this.
Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Yeah, that's... I get the feeling that's not gonna come back to bite me at all.
Hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
For the record, if you die, it's your own fault.
That little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Okay, how do I activate my listening or...
hang in there, old-timer.
...protective mode, or...
We're just about there.
Or is this a game that doesn't have that?
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a 16th century Santo off?
Games nowadays just seem to all have it.
Risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
I mean, I don't need it, but without it, I'm gonna have to cover every square inch. Are those cats? Ooh. One of 60 treasures. God damn it. But hey, bonus, because as I was vigilant. Am I still going the right way? Where's your man? Hello? I didn't catch his name. Sully, was it? Well, he's following me, so we must still be going the right way. I don't remember passing a waterfall, so...
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
I'm gonna try and find those. I hope those aren't important, because if I miss one and they're important, I'll be fucked. Especially because there's, like, no way of actually finding them unless you spot the sparkle. Or do what I'm doing. Oh, he's walking now. It must be a cutscene.
Well, I don't get it.
According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Wow, this guy's quick to declare this a bust.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
What? I'm not even gonna ask. Come on. I think there'd be more of those things around. I'm getting the feeling that they're just collectibles and they're not important. Otherwise, I'd be able to find them more.
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
I mean. Huh. I'm still trying to be as vigilant as possible. Ooh, what's this? Like a fucking toddler trying to get his mother's attention and clutching at her dress. Fucking pathetic. Oh, there's more up here. Never mind. His jumping animation is.
Find anything?
Well, to be fair, it's probably pretty realistic. I mean, who among us doesn't instinctively kick their legs? Oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you, gaming gods, for no fall damage. Suckers. Oop. Let's try this again, shall we? I guess I jumped too soon.
Hey, perfect. There's something funny about the ground down there.
Whoa. Is that a route back up if I fall? I've played enough Assassin's Creed to know what that is. Grab onto the ledge. Okay, I'm now literally playing a Batman game. What the fuck? I know Nolan North is in Batman, and he plays the Penguin, and several grunts. Bad guys. But... really? Plus, didn't this come out before that? This is like from 2005 or something like that? Well, I guess.
The flashlights for this one.
Yeah. Oops. That's not a flashlight. There we go. Oh, bats! Bats. Let the references continue! Or the coincidences. Considering it's two different studios, it might just be a coincidence. Oh, now a cutscene.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys.
Why are you taking off your shoe?
Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Is it fair to assume he was just, like, taking probably, like, a stone out of his...
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Yeah, let's not go down it, okay? Image shoot. Oh. Barrel.
That'll work.
Yeah, that will work. Because it did. It just did. Come on, old man. Mash the old triangle button. Door's open.
Here, let me do that.
Okay. This should be good.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Oh yeah, this isn't gonna get crushed immediately.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it.
No, it really shouldn't.
Hurry, Sully!
Wow. Oh, come on! That should have happened a lot sooner than it did.
Let's hope this place has a back door,
We're holding up a big...
This looks familiar.
Door of stone? About this. That doesn't seem like it... It fits right. What button are you trying to tell me to press?
There it is.
Okay.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp.
That's the,
See if you
this
can light
the pad thing.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar,
I forget the name of it. The big touch screen thing. The touch pad thing. Okay. So, I'm looking for some kind of torch. Oh, here it is. Oh, yeah, just light it up. No way that could head backfire.
Nice.
Okay.
Now
okay, that'll work. Whoa, let's not do something stupid. I thought they were in a cutscene, they just weren't saying anything! Oh, god damn it. Of course.
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oh, no!
Nate!
Apparently I can't do it either. Okay, just save the game. By pausing it. Okay, that's good to know.
Yeah, come on.
Whee! Okay. This looks... Oh. I thought there would be something there. I was wrong! Okay. Must be a barrel of some kind, I guess. I hope that wasn't it. And, oh. Oh, there's something down here. What's this? Oh, it's the, another torch thing. How do I light it? Hello?
See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way.
Wow, that is a lot of skeletons. How do I do this? Okay, shooting it doesn't help. Hang on a second, Sully. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. I need to ignite this somehow, and there's no button coming up on how to do that. I don't know what to say. I am absolutely stumped. I see what I think I need to do. I need to somehow set this thing ablaze, but I don't, nothing's coming up. Hey, guys, you don't have a way to set fire, do you? No. Dude, throw down whatever it is you used the first time. Hello? Oh. I could blow myself up. Fantastic. For God's sake. Oh, and I... Of course. Why the hell not? Wouldn't I start the beginning again? No! Okay, I guess I'm doing this. Oh, of course there's a ladder for you to come down, you lazy prick. Now set fire to this thing, because apparently I can't do that. Well, I guess this, you have to be useful for something. Oh, perfect. You know what? I think that is good for the first episode. It's, you know, a few deaths. Unnecessary. Unnecessary. Completely. But, what can you do? What can you do? But, yeah. So, this is the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.